Good evening. Sorry I pushed you into that conference. The police strike blocked the roads and I couldn't move. I heard the conference on the radio. You were incredible. Together we might just convince the Garibaldi brother to sell me the blueprint. They almost laughed the last time I asked them. Now please excuse me. I have to make some arrangements with Robert.
Francisco, please breathe. You can't leave me alone like this. Not now. Breathe! Francisco is dead. I can't. Excuse me. I need to be alone to get my thoughts straight. Water always helps me calm down.
This is a disaster. I called 911, but who knows when they'll get here with the police strike going on. No one can leave the area.
I'll take care of Francisco's remains. I'm worried about Santiago. He locked himself in the pool room. Please, find him and calm him down.
Thank you.